for a dinner and a movie. Let's head now this morning to the editorial coordinator and film critic for HollywoodChicago.com. Patrick McDonald is back with us. Hey, Patrick, good morning. Hello.
Good morning. Be safe, be healthy. Uncle Sam wants you to wear a mask, I think.
All right, let's talk to... Let's talk movies today again, as
yes,
we always do.
Yes, the Mauritanian. This is in theaters now, Scott. This is one of those films that is a Jekyll Hyde for a critic who has seen far too many movies. The Mauritanian title refers to a native of an African country called the Islamic Republic of Mauritania. And you know that a country name like that would come into focus for the U.S. after 9/11. It features Tahar Ramin getting some Oscar buzz as Mohamedou Ode Soharni, a person of interest, somewhat connected to a 9/11 hijacker. He was arrested and taken to Guantanamo and held 14 years without any charges named. Two U.S. attorneys, portrayed by Jodie Foster and Shailene Woodley, took up his cause until his release. This is based on Solani's book, Guantanamo Diary, which I wish was the title rather than the confusing Star Wars-like name. Anyway, the film was too glossy Hollywood for me, but at the same time had a message about how we, the good old USA, would detain human beings for political reasons rather than crimes. And speaking of which, that is a crime against humanity. The Mauritanian... 3.5 out of 5, and again in theaters now, video on demand release scheduled for March 2nd.